She was married 3 weeks before her husband left.